had this story been on your radar for a while and you were, you know, waiting for,
Ed to... You know, I remembered it from when I was at high school.
Okay.
And I remember someone going, oh, there's this, you know, this great, and we had some drama students were, I think, maybe doing it. And a friend of mine said, oh, we're doing this thing called Metamorphosis about a man who wakes up. And then also he said, oh, it's a bit like The Fly, the film that had been around, okay. Jeff Goldblum, which I'd loved. And I thought, that's very interesting. And I didn't really take that much notice mm-hmm. of it. I think dance works so well with metaphors. So it's mm-hmm. finding a story that has that. And there aren't that many. It's actually celebrating its 100th year now. Mm-hmm. And yet it feels so modern. I feel like it's a total gift of a story. But there aren't many.
I've seen you work with so many choreographers, but I came to see this and I just couldn't believe how you were moving. I'd never seen you move like that before. So I thought, you know, there must have been, what was the process of getting you to do that?
I'd never been asked to move like that before. So it was, I think it was, when Arthur and I first met to talk about it, we didn't want to just put me in a bug suit, do you know what I mean? And like dress up as a beetle or something. So one of the early discussions we had was talking about how we could do it really sort of physically. Mm-hmm. So that was kind of the appeal and the challenge for me straight away. Mm. Even before I'd reread the story, I said, oh my God, that could be, you know, a way to go and really discover, you know, what I can do, what you can say with what someone can do. And mm-hmm. but we all of the stuff that I do is comes from everyone in the cast. We all spent a couple of weeks really kind of discovering ways to sort of dehumanize yourself and finding out what it is about, you know, bugs that make you a little bit creepy of them, the fact that they were always moving, the fact that they don't stand up and walk and pick something up, and, you know, just those really extreme things that humans do that they can't.
I have to say it's really quite a joy to be able mm-hmm. to revisit a role because you're past the nerve. I mean, you're nervous, but you've already created a layer and you've established who this person is, and then you could go even deeper. And Arthur and I there's still a lot of discussion, and we have a couple new cast members. Okay. So while they didn't have as a lengthy process as we had, we still go through a lot of the improv work with them to bring them in, and we get to know each other and we can have these bonding experiences. But after the first few days, we kind of discovered something new about this woman and created, so all of a sudden it was about Mrs. Samsa.
Yeah,
it was Gregor who.
Yeah.
It was like,
yeah.
No, but all of a sudden it was like, you know, I had it centered around me in my world.
Yeah.
And that was really exciting. And so then everything, all of a sudden I could approach every little thing with, oh, right. Is there something else going on there? Did she really see that?